Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to upload with Tecno phone setting guys, and today friends I am going to show you guys Tecno phone with slow motion video setting, how to make slow motion video on Tecno mobile. Friends, you have to take slow motion video on your Tecno mobile. So friends, how to take slow motion video on Tecno mobile, one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video guys. Friends, open your phone camera guys. After on camera friends, click here slow motion setting, and friends we will take this flower, we will make video in slow motion. Guys, start your slow motion video, and friends you can make slow motion video on your Tecno phone device. Friends, you can pause video, you want to continue so you can continue. And guys, now we will save video. After save video friends, click here, and friends you can check your slow motion video. Slow motion friends, you want to share your video, you can share from here. If you want to save this video on your favorite list, so you can save, you can add it, you can delete from here. So friends, we can make slow motion video and we can use slow motion camera setting. Friends, click here edit option. Friends, you want to crop, you want to adjust, friends you want to rotate your video, you can rotate it. And friends, you want to add any filter on your video, you can add filter from here. Friends, you want to use your black and white video, so you can make black and white video. Friends, if you click here, friends you want to add text on your video, you can add text. So friends, I will add my video. Done. Friends, you can see text will show on video. So like that friends, you can edit. Friends, click here save as copy, and guys video will save on your device. Friends, I don't want to save, so I will cancel it. You want to delete, you can delete your video. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends you understood how to use slow motion camera setting and how to make video in slow motion mode. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Friends, do you have any doubt related to guys your phone camera setting, you can ask me in comment section. Friends, I will check, I will help you. Bye bye friends.